Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Right, for another video. So today is something different. You can already see behind me another abandoned place. So from exploring at Crompton Moor last week to what we're at right now, we're in a place called Halifax, just outside the centre of Halifax, just past Rippendon and all that. A place called Allen Brickworks. There's a lot to see here. Closed in the 1960s, so a lot of it has took battering over the time. But yeah, we'll get a few shots with Rick Cannon today, a few pictures. Yeah, hopefully you enjoy. Please smash the like and subscribe. So Allen Brickworks, as you can see from an aerial view here, was a glazed brick manufacturer established by Henry Victor between 1887 and 1960, when Henry took over the Halifax Glazed Brickworks in the Walterclough Valley. He converted the works to manufacture refractory bricks, glazed bricks able to withstand high temperatures, generally used to line kilns, furnaces, and fireplaces, etc. The works was later took over by G R Stein, who also took over other brickworks in the local area, but sadly came to a close in the 1960s. One of the buildings now. Just look at this.
cool, isn't it? Can you just imagine this back in its day? Absolutely amazing. Yeah. Machinery in here and stuff. But yeah, absolutely amazing. See all the old steelwork and everything. Great.
Just look at this. Oh my. Oh, look at the drop down there. Definitely. The deliveries through there. And with it being fluorescent lights up there, as you can see. I'm expecting an office at one point. Yeah. A little bad graffiti. I'll try and get down to the bottom and try and see if I can get through to the living room. It's like it with the big gates there. Another bit on that side. Lights up there, and the old vent, the light and vent up there. Wow. There's some more people here as well, I'm not alone. A coal chute that they use for steam engines. Looks like exactly like that. Coal chute.
switches up to 7. The odd steps on there as well. Steps, if you can see them. Steps. Steps up there. Look at that old chute there. It's just dangling there. Steps at the end there. Steps at the end there. Switchboard on there. Check out the chimney there. I love chimneys, and that's my favourite bit about abandoned places, chimneys. There it is, one chimney. One chimney. High up it is as well. Wow, it's amazing. Wow. Even the steel on the top. Steel on the top. Like a frame.
If you enjoyed today's video, click the subscribe button, tap the notification bell to never miss a future upload. Thanks for watching, see you next week.